Nancy Huff. I'm the president of the Central Bucks County School Board. I want these people to be safe and comfortable as much as anyone. I come down here every Thanksgiving and serve turkey dinners.
But
the Franklin Hospital is just two blocks from Pennsbury High School. If one of these downtown people killed Cutler, would you want that person move near your children?